This house was infested with cockroaches, so they took this insane step. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to ring the bell for more. Every inch of space in this house is filled with clutter. Empty bottles and canisters line the floor. Piles of unwashed dishes clog every surface. But a closer look reveals that the mess is actually the least horrifying thing. Along the walls and shelves crawl swarms of cockroaches. Whether there are thousands or millions, no one can say, but one thing's for sure, their population is completely out of control. This skin-crawling story began with an unoccupied house on South Maple Street in Pana, Illinois. With its windows boarded up and its rooms filled with garbage, the property had been unoccupied for quite some time. While it wasn't suitable for human habitation, the house's fetid conditions made it a perfect pad for an army of German cockroaches. The sheltered surroundings and abundance of food made the creatures feel right at home. The thing about German cockroaches is that they love to reproduce, and fast. It takes just 2 months for them to transform from an egg to a sexually mature adult. This meant the house was soon inundated with cockroaches crawling across every surface. The insects, whose invasion was showing no sign of slowing down, had turned the building into a fertile breeding ground. When things started to get out of control in September 2010, the house's insect problem was raised at a Pana City Council meeting. It was here that the judge agreed to hand the empty property over to the local authority. The new owners of the roach-infested, run-down shack then had to find a solution before the insects spread to other properties. Unfortunately for them, German cockroaches are difficult to eradicate using regular pest control techniques. Their short and prolific reproductive cycles, combined with an immunity to chemical pesticides, means that once they establish a base, they're almost impossible to remove. Pana City Council then would have to take unprecedented measures. They decided there was only one thing for it. They would torch the place to the ground with the cockroaches inside. And so the fire department was called and a plan was hatched. But local zoning officer Don Burke raised an important point. German cockroaches burrow so they could potentially escape the flames to neighboring properties. A trench would therefore need to be dug around the property, which would be set ablaze first, thus trapping the insects. Commenters on Reddit expressed concern that the almost indestructible insects would simply catch fire and fly away, spreading flames and chaos throughout the neighborhood. However, one user was quick to point out that German cockroaches can't fly. So at least these fears seemed without foundation. On October 30, 2010, members of the Pana Fire Department arrived at the property to begin the controlled burn. A quick scout of the house revealed a home that had gone to rot and ruin. Outside the property, the freshly dug trench was filled with sticks and branches and doused in fuel. The door to the property was also filled with wood to encourage the flames to spread. Firefighters lit one corner of the trench and pretty soon a blazing ring encircled the house. They also sprayed nearby homes with water to prevent them from catching. As if living next door to a cockroach-infested structure wasn't stressful enough. Before long, flames reached inwards from the trench and licked at the property's windows and doors. Moments later, with plumes of smoke and fire stretching upwards, the whole house was alight. The blaze was allowed to rage until just a charred and burning shell remained. Unable to spread to surrounding buildings, it eventually ran out of fuel and petered out until only a smoldering heap of blackened doorways and twisted window frames remained. What had started with a few errant cockroaches had escalated into a full-scale infestation and the controlled burning of an entire home. Now, nothing was left of the house that had been taken over by these enterprising insects. But what of the roaches themselves? There hasn't been a repeat infestation, so it's safe to assume they were well and truly destroyed by the inferno. Every last one of them. If you find a cockroach in your home, you better hope it's not the German variety. If it is, you might as well pack your belongings and look up the number of the local fire department.